फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। एक्सरसाइज टू बी, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट। सो नंबर वन, यू हैव टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 3/5 एंड 7/11। सो सॉल्यूशन, 3/5 इंटू 7/11। स्टूडेंट्स, here multiply 3 and 7, 3 7 ja 21 and 5 11 ja 55. So 3 7 ja 21 and 5 11 ja 55, so 21/55 is the answer. Okay, now question number 3, you have to find the product of 4/9 and 15/16. So see the solution of question number 3. 4/9 into 15/16. Here you can cancel. 4 1 4, 4 4 16, 3 3 9, and 3 5 15. So the product of 5 and 1 is 5. The product of 3 and 4 is 12. So 5/12 is the answer. Now question number 10. You have to find the product of 9.5 and 1 and 9/19. So solution, 9 and 1/2 into 1 and 9/19. So first you have to convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. So 9 2 18 and 1, 19/2 into 19 1 19 and 9 19 and 9 28. Okay, write 19, the denominator is 19. So here we can cancel 28/2, that means 2 1 2, 14 2 28, 19 1 19. So 14 1 14 by 1, that means if you divide 14 by 1, then 14 is the answer. So 14 is the answer. Okay, now question number 2, simplify. Number 1, 2/3 into 5/44 into 33/35. So solution, 2/3 into 5/44 into 33/35. Here 4 11 ja 44, 3 11 ja 33, 5 1 ja 5, 5 7 ja 35, 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, 3 1 ja 3. So finally the answer is 1/7 2 ja 14. So 1/14 is the answer. Got it? In this way you can solve the rest sums of question number 2, simplify. That means from question number 2 to question number 6, do yourself. Okay, now question number 3, find number 1, 1/3 of 24. See the solution, 1/3 into 24. You can cancel 3 1 ja 3, 3 8 ja 24. So 8 1 ja 8 by 1 equal to 8. So 8 is the answer. Okay, question number 2, you have to find 3/4 of 32. So solution 3/4 into 32. 4 1 4, 4 8 32. Now product of 3 and 8 is 3 8 24. So 24 is the answer. Okay, 24 is the answer. Now question number 9, you have to find 1/6 of an hour. So see the solution. 1/6 into 1 hour. Here we have to convert hour into minutes. So students, we know that 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. So you can write 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. Now 6 1 6, 6 10 60. So 10 minutes is the answer. Okay, got it? So in this way you have to find the solution of question number 3. Okay, all the sums. So you have to try yourself the rest sums. Okay students, for today that's all. In my next video I'll solve the word problems of exercise 2b. Okay, till then you have to solve the rest sums yourself. Thank you.